everyone, welcome back to our channel startuplanes.com. I am Murit Tanvi and I would really appreciate if you take a moment and subscribe to our channel below. Also, let me tell you that if you are watching this video or if you follow us, then you are somehow related to startups. And the following term will help you to know the things better. Since you are bound to come across these terms at some point, sprinkled throughout our book, and here's a handy resource to refer whenever you need it. The first is accelerator. Something to do with speeding down the highway. Not quite. An accelerator is an organization or program that offers advice, mentorship, and resources to help small business grow. The second is angel investment. This type of investment typically happens when a startup is in its early stages. It is when the investor or the business angel provides startups with initial or grow capital for a stake in a company. The next term is bootstrap. Ever heard the phrase pulling oneself up to the one's bootstrap? Well, this term has evolved from it, and it means to self-fund using personal resources like friends and family to get cash going. Bridge loan. A loan taken out from a short-term period, typically between 2 weeks and 3 weeks, until long-term finance can be arranged, also known as swing loan. The next term is burn rate. Quite literally, how fast you are spending your money, alternatively referred to as an run rate. Don't be surprised if you heard this term being tossed around at industry networking events. The next term is exit. Founders sometimes develop an exit business strategy before or during their entrepreneurship journey. An exit is a way to transition the ownership of your company to another company and pay back your investors. The next term is incubator. An incubator differs from an accelerator in that it supports startups in its early development stages. It is essentially an organization that nurtures young firm during their first few months or years. Usually, it exchanges for equity. The next term is IPO, that's initial public offering. When a startup share of stock are made public for the first time, it's called IPO. At this point, a private organization turns into a public company. Now, the next term is lean startup. A method used to validate a business concept quickly and cheaply when funding a new company or introducing a new product. The next term is MVP, minimum viable product, a technique which involves the development of a basic version of a new product that aims to satisfy its early adopters. The product is then developed with further features only after considering feedback from initial users. The next term is pitch deck. If you have ever had to pitch an idea to your boss before, you probably tried your best to the convince. Similarly, a pitch deck is a short version of a business plan which presents key features to potential investors in hope of winning them over. Pivot. Much like its meaning, when you use to describe a mechanism turning on a center point, the term pivot is the startup word occurs when a company quickly changes directions after previously targeting a different market segment. Next term is scale up. You can say you have scaled up when your company has grown in terms of size, geographical location, market, etc. The noun scale up refers to a company that has already validated its product in the market and is economically sustainable. The next term is seed funding. The first round of small early stages investment from family members, friends, banks, or an investor is commonly referred to as seed funding. Now, the next most important term is startup. What is startup? Though there is no universal definition for a startup, one that's generally accepted is that it's a company in early or growing stages of operation, usually under 3 years old and becoming profitable. The next term is term sheet or letter of intent. The document between an investor and a startup including the basic term and condition of financing, which is commonly not binding. Now the next term is unicorn. A company often in the tech or software sector worth over $1 billion. Some well-known unicorn startup companies include Tesla, Airbnb, Instagram, and Shopify. The next term is VC, that is venture capital or venture capitalist. Venture capital is a financing provided by the firm to small, high-risk startup company with large growth potential in return of equity. Investors work for venture capital firms that choose to invest in specific companies are technically called VCs. The next term is vesting, a process that involves giving or earning a right to a present or future payment, benefit or asset. These were the terms for today's video. If you need more information regarding our company, please do visit our website called startuplanes.com. Also, don't forget to follow us on LinkedIn, Instagram and Facebook. And if you have liked this video, do like, share and comment. Thank you.